close.
Again, Lynn Swann.
Keith, I'm with Jay Barker. Jay, congratulations on a terrific game. This is the only team that you had not beaten prior to today.
Well, I tell you, they're a tough team, and I just thank the Lord so much for blessing guys on both sides of the ball with the ability to be able to come out here and perform. And I got friends over there. Me and Patrick Nix are friends, and Frank Sanderson, and I mean, they're just such great guys. And to come out here and compete, they came out and played so hard the second half. It seemed like everything went our way the first half, and, boy, this is a game that if you've never seen one, you need to come down here and experience it.
I know Gene Stallings your head coach, tried to downplay the significance of this game to some degree because you've got the SEC championship game in 2 weeks. But this game had to have a little special meaning to you, wanting to kind of avenge that loss.
It really does. You know, last year I got my ACL torn against these guys, and it wasn't intentional by them. But, you know, when you grow up in Alabama like I did, the bragging rights as a kid, you know, there's kids at home who want to go back to school and tell their friends that Alabama won. And so I know that, and I realize the importance of this game. And so I love that, and I'll tell you, I think the state of Alabama has so much to be proud of with the two teams that they have in Alabama and Auburn, because both teams play with a lot of class and a lot of intensity.
And the state of Alabama has a lot to be proud of, and Jay Barker. Jay, thank you very much.
Appreciate it very much.